Original, Mr. Oogie Boogie himself, Mr. Ken Page.
I might just finish seeing now if I don't die laughing first.